5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This appeal arises from the judgment and order dated 19-10-2007 of the High Court of Judicature of Bombay dismissing the writ petition number 1503 of 2006 filed by the appellant herein. Brief facts needed for a disposal of this appeal are that the appellant joined the Indian Navy on 1-1-1978 as a commissioned officer and is at present serving in the rank of commander with effect from 1-1-1999. In May 2001, the Army headquarters formulated certain proposals and forwarded them to the Ministry of Defense, drawing attention to certain shortcomings and imbalances in the organizational structure of the officer cadre. After examining the proposals so made, the Ministry of Defense constituted a committee in July 2001 under the chairmanship of then Secretary, Ministry of Non-Conventional Energy Sources to examine the issues and make recommendations within 3 months. However, the AVS committee submitted its report to the Ministry of Defense in January 2003. The main issue considered by the AVS committee was cadre stagnation and mobility. The AVS committee, after extensive deliberations, recommended that the rank of colonel be granted at 26 years of service. The Military Secretary Branch, Army Headquarters, New Delhi, issued guidelines for implementation of the recommendations so made by the AVS committee on 21-12-2004. The Army and Air Force duly promoted all its commissioned officers who had completed 26 years reckonable commissioned service as on 16-12-2004 in compliance of the recommendations made by the AVS committee. As regards the Navy, the Ministry of Defense, Government of India, via its communication dated 11-3-2005, addressed to the Chief of Naval Staff, conveyed the sanction of the President of India for revision of the various terms and conditions of service of naval officers except medical and dental officers. The communication dealt with the details about substantive promotions. In the said communication, it was further stated that the detailed criteria and procedure for grant of substantive rank of captain, time scale to be notified by the integrated headquarters of Ministry of Defense, Navy. Thereafter, the integrated headquarters of Ministry of Defense, Navy, via its communication dated 14-3-2005, made a detailed scheme providing promotions to non-select ranks. The communication makes it clear that the fundamental tenet for implementation of the scheme is to protect inter se seniority among officers as per Navy list. The objective sought to be achieved in to lay down the mobilities, modalities with minimum impact on command and control structures and traditional naval ethos. It further provides that in order to maintain existing inter se seniority, commanders' time scale and lieutenant commands who have been finally superseded will become eligible for promotion to captain time scale only after all erstwhile acting commanders' select list had been promoted to captain time scale. Being aggrieved by the above said stipulation of the conditions, the appellant herein and as well as the other similarly situated naval officers made several representations to the respondents, pointing out that such stipulation makes the presidential order null and void.